Ishnu Allah. Good morning, friends. Welcome back. Jack, level 52. Night Elf Druid. We're in Gajistan. Just spent the night in the inn here. There's a quest to hand in. So I might do that first of all. Then we might head back down to Ungaro Crater. Where's this quest? I think it's in this room here. Alchemist Betzelzug. Bring a Gorishi scent gland. Okay. Bungle in the jungle. Just checking the quests here. Nothing I can see we can do, so we're going to head down to the crater. Might just quickly see if I'm all repaired up as well. No, I wasn't. Some bits of junk here to sell real quick. Okay, on we go. Pause the video and I'll see you in Marshall's Refuge. Okay, we've landed in Marshall's Refuge. I'm going to buff up like so, and we're going to have an attempt at some of these quests. The quests are still high level ish relative to, oh, what have we got up here? A couple of quests relative to being level 52. Find Ringo, okay. Beware the pterodax. Okay. Might take that one as well. We're going to have a go at the gorilla quest. I'm not sure if we can do it at level 52. Let's just give it a go. Still trying my best not to have to resort to grinding my way up to level 60. If I can avoid it, I'll try questing. Apparently there's a pterodax up there. Are you going to chase me? Yes. Tar Lord is going to chase me. Let's have a look up here. There's some possible pterodaxes, pterodai. Oh. It's fairly straightforward. Okay. You might recall fighting these guys, they fear you. Leading you to run around in crazy directions. And away we go. A fairly straightforward quest at level 52. I'm sure it gets harder though. Try and get around behind him for the ravage. Try and get a rake on him as well. It's fairly straightforward. That's the only one there. Usually there's a few more. Maybe someone's just been through here. Okay, let's go into travel form. This is where we do the guerrilla quest. If I recall, these guys call for help. Put the rip on him. Rake. Here comes his buddy now. Looks like they can call for help from quite a long distance away. So I need to be mindful of that. Oh, he killed me. Wow. That was a bit of an oversight. Note to self. Don't do that again. Start for an escort quest as well. I might have to do that in bear form. If they're calling for help, they could just call loads and loads. Let's not try and get killed in the first 2 seconds. I'm coming for you, buddy. So buff up. I'm gonna skin this guy. And I'm just gonna have an eat and drink as well. Replenish the mana and the health at the same time. Okay, let's go. Someone joining you here. Who's that? Human Rogue 58. He should be carving through. Get a fairy fire on this guy. Send him a message. Not sure what he's up to. Empty barrel. Interesting. Okay, let's heal up. Let's pull this guy over. Fairy fire, right. Little wildlife sounds in the background here, if you're wondering. Looks like the rogue is just passing through, maybe. Oops. A little bit of a mana management oversight there. Thunder, I need some pelts from these guys. There's already a respawn in the background. Let's get a rip on him. Wow, look at that damage he's doing to me. May need to go bear form for these guys. These fights are very close. Gonna drink. See if I can go around behind him. Open with a ravage. To a rake. Ferocious bite for the win. And call for help, that was good. Thunder. Okay, let's take this guy down in bear form. doing a lot better as a bear with the Thunderer. Nice big hit. Patrol. Gonna take this guy down with a fairy fire. Demoralizing roar. Still need two pelts from these guys. Just checking behind me. I always get the heebie-jeebies. Be hit. Still no belt though. Let's see what's around the corner. Demoralizing roar. Fairy fire on him as well. No one coming behind me. To get at least one belt. He's gone, and I got a pelt. Very good. Okay. And there's another one. This Stomper. Take him down in cat form. Rip on him. Nice. There's one more up there. It's another Thunderer. So we can heal up. Oh. Is he asleep? Not sure what he's doing. Here he comes, though. I think he was asleep. He may not be happy. I woke him up. Just grinding him down with maul. I got the pelt. Such good luck. Need a rebuff. Quick drink. Accept. Okay, let's try the escort now. able to buff Amy. So far, so good. Got some respawns out. Stompus should be okay unless he calls for help. Not sure if Amy's doing a lot of damage. She did debuff him with an attack power debuff. Gee, she moves fast as well. Okay. Gonna take the heat off her. Need to focus on that Thunderer. Gonna heal up. Using my frenzied regeneration. I see Amy's debuff is stronger. Need to heal up. Wow, she moves. Is he going to call for help, I wonder? So far, so good. Get the rip on him. Maybe just a bite, actually. So far, so good. This guy might come running over. Here he comes. Healing up. Got 5 combo points. Go for the rip. And innovate. Gonna health heal up as well. I wonder if there is one big final attack. I'm gonna quickly have a drink to top up my mana. I wonder how far I have to take her. Oh, I see. Quite a long way. No Tar Lord. Someone kindly got rid of the Tar Lord for me. Well, that was actually pretty good. 6,550, that was well worth it. Okay, so maybe now I'm gonna rebuff. Back onto stripes, kill a few more pterodactyli. And then there's the head of Lark. Kawi Lung. Kawi. See, look. Just missed that guy. That's awesome. Good timing. Got to hand in the Apes of Ungaro. Lakowi. We're going to do Lakowi. Then we'll see Torwa. Then Bungal in the jungle. Probably. Six oh five AM server time. Oops, I forgot to go kill the pterodactyls. Watch him. Dream foil. Might farm that. That sells well. I don't think I've sold Dream Foil. Okay, this is where Lakoi lives, up here. It's level 56, so this could be a challenging fight. To do something here. Resist. Therefore, demoralizing roll. There we go. Got the fairy fire on him. He's pounding my health. I'm gonna cast Frenzied Regeneration just for a little buff. Gonna pop my drink up there. Drink it makes me drunk, unfortunately. However, good fire damage. Reapply Demoralizing Roar. Just keep pounding him with Maul. Keeping an eye on my health. Kinda well, I think. Need to reapply Demoralizing Roar. Healing up, back into bear form. And we did it. And we're drunk as well. Worked pretty well. Okay. Let's head back to Torwa. There's a couple of quests to hand in to him now. Then I might go to Bungle in the Jungle. Oops. Course correct. Riding a bit drunk at the moment. Overall, a pretty successful session. Completed a couple of quests already. A couple more to hand in. Back to Torwa. Pretty amazing. So what are these quests? The mighty Ucha. Let's take the mighty Ucha. I might put on that new armor. It's got so much stamina. Look at that. Okay, now where to next? Okay, down there. South. Straight ahead. Buffing up. Let's see, where's Mighty Ucha? Crackle. Oh, the mighty Ucha's at the back of the... Yep. At the back of the cave. See if we can make it through all these guys without getting knocked off the mount. Ooh, that guy there. rejuvenate. It's one of the good things about being a druid. Okay, now what do I need here? A scent gland. And I wonder what creature has the scent gland. Okay, we're going to prowl. Pull him away. I think these guys call for help, I'm not sure. I have all these vague memories of what there is calling for help. No one's coming to help you. No, I can't skin them. Okay, this is fairly straightforward in that it's just killing these guys and looking for the scent gland. Got 5 combos into a rip. Keeps dodging my rips. Sometimes a druid does such a lot of damage. And sometimes he just plods along. Open with a ravage into a fairy fire and a rake. Five combo points into a rip. The drop rate is like for this scent gland. Once again, pretty thirsty work. Casting an innovate. Combos into a rip. It's coming behind this guy, open with a ravage. Break. Fairy fire. Just turn him around a bit. Five combos to a bite. Let's go for a ravage on this guy. Fairy fire, rake. She wasp. 5 combos into a rip. Small heal. Let's try this reaver. Ravage. Nice. Nice big numbers there. Five combos to rip. Let's go for this wasp. Level 52. Oops. Smells me or something. Senses me. Verify, rake. Claw. Five combos. Into a rip. Nice. Poison. Depoison myself. Big heal. Quite tightly packed over here. This guy's 53. Open with a ravage. Verify. Rake. Claw. Five combos. To rip. Bit of noggin fogger. Just for a change. Okay, let's come over here. Gorishi wasp. It's a bit close to the other wasp. Look at those legs. Intimidating. Pull him away from that other wasp. Rake. Rip. Unpoison. Let's come around behind this guy. Oops. Verify, rake, claw, five combos into rip, cure poison, medium heal. For a ferocious bite. Big bite. Cure poison. Rejuvenate. Open with ravage. Verify. Reapply rake into rip. Okay, time for a bit of a heal. Let's go for that worker. this guy's married. Come on. My scent. Hold him away. Ravage missed, unfortunately. Tiger's Fury. Ooh, nice big hit there. Let's reapply Rake. Gonna poison me. Oh. Cast that annoying disease. Oh, however, he gave up the goods. I take it back. 30 minutes of a disease, though. Beware the pterodax. Pterodax. Finding the source. Did pretty well. I think I'll head back to Marshall's Refuge. Need to come out of my noggin fogger. Well, thank you very much again for joining me on this session. I think I might draw it to a close and come back a bit later and keep questing in the crater. Please feel free to like and subscribe, and as usual, your comments are very welcomed. Join me again soon. Bye for now.